Alright guys, back for more Lego the Hobbit.
I'm going on an adventure!
Man, they completely removed him not wanting to go on it.
I never doubted you for a second.
And they completely changed the context around that. Oh, this looks great. And the good thing about it being at a higher resolution than Lego Lord of the Rings was, or is a... that it doesn't, like, alias as much. And it's like at least some basic level of, anti-aliasing has been applied. You know, I think... this must have been released in 2000... it was either 2013 or 14. I like this, recreation of the Shire. Okay, this was April 2014, which is good. Even the rain effects look better than Lego the Hobbit. I think, didn't Lego the Hobbit come out in like 2012?
Fancy a trade?
Finally, a load of those in.
After a long journey through the Shire and beyond, Bilbo and Gandalf the Grey caught up to the company of dwarves. Their adventure is about to begin.
I signed it.
Welcome, Master.
And the shadows Dragon, are much better as well.
To the company of Thorin Oakenshield.
Help yourself. No, wait, wait, stop.
Yeah! Okay, so this is the gimmick of the game, because I don't think that they've brought this back in any capacity for later games. For, like, later LEGO games. Which, I know not everybody likes the Hobbit movies, but I don't mind them. Desolation of Smaug didn't need to exist as it is, but, you know, I don't know, it's not necessarily that bad. You know.
What was that?
Orcs. There'll be dozens of them out there.
You think that's funny? You think a night raid by orcs is a joke?
I didn't mean anything by it. You know nothing of the world.
Don't mind him, laddie. Thorin has more cause than most to hate orcs. After the dragon took the Lonely Mountain, King Thror tried to reclaim the ancient dwarf kingdom of Moria. But our enemy had got there first.
Like, oh, are we switching to this now?
By legions of orcs.
Yes, we are.
The most vile of all their race.
Interesting, playing the flashback. Who left?
the Defiler. The giant Gundabad-Orc had sworn to wipe out the line of Durin.
Okay, that's funny. Ooh. Damn. What? Oof.
Defeat and death are upon us. Thorin stood alone, wielding nothing but an oaken branch as a shield.
Which, by the way, Benedict Cumberbatch. Well, in the original Lord of the Rings, John Rhys Davies played two different characters. He played Gimli, and he played fucking Treebeard. I believe. And in this trilogy, it's Benedict Cumberbatch who plays both. The PlayStation characters, Smaug and this guy, I think. But I can't for the life of me remember this character's name. Mostly because I haven't seen the movies in a few years. I need to do.
Azog had been defeated. And I thought to myself, there is one I could call king.
Azog, okay.
And the pale orc, what happened to him?
He died of his wounds long ago.
Sigurdur Beer. Closed Godil King on him.
All right. Alright guys, gonna pause here and continue in the next one.